Hello, it's Quinn here with another easy guitar arrangement for you all. This time we're taking a look at the Christmas classic, The Little Drummer Boy, made famous from the film, The Little Drummer Boy. So let's just jump right in and take a look at it. The first thing that's pretty interesting about this piece is that it's in the key of A flat, which is not a really common key on the guitar, but it's still a great one to look at. So starting with the first phrase, we're going to have this. Almost have the same idea here twice, just slightly modified in measure three. Starting off on the note A flat. We have a couple 16th notes in bar two right here. In bar three right here, we're going to come in on the and of one. So this will be counted like this. One and two and three and four and one and two, three, four. Going into measure five right here, we're going to have this. Okay, so you'll notice in bar five we have a little bit of a change of harmony. We're now going to an E flat chord. You might recognize that as the five chord of the key right here. Descending right there with those 16th notes, we also are going to jump up to the 4th fret, and we're going to descend this kind of 3 note per string pattern. And I'm using fingers 4, 2, and 1 right there, and then jumping over to my 3rd finger. Going into measure 7 right here, we're going to have this interesting sequence starting to pop up. Sequence here. It's very musical. It's very interesting because we actually hit this note G flat right here over this A flat chord, which gives us kind of a mixolydian sound for a second before resolving to this D flat chord. That's over like an A flat chord right there. We get to that B flat at the end. That's over an E flat chord. Okay, then we have a restatement of the first two bars. And then for our ending, the harmony is going to change on beat one before resolving to an A flat. So here we've got 3-1-3, kind of emphasizing the B flat, which is the fifth of this chord E flat here, and then resolving on our tonic, the A flat, which is our tonic note. Okay, so that is my arrangement of The Little Drummer Boy. If you like this video, feel free to like and subscribe and check out the channel for more of these easy guitar arrangements. Thanks for watching.